cage, certainly.
Hello. We've come out to play. We've got Jason with us. There's Bandit, not looking at them again. And we've come to Shutcastle, which is part of the forestry dean and some trails that we saw. Andy rides MTB, if you check him out. He very recently did some footage here. We thought it looked pretty cool. So rather than going to the normal bit of FOD, we thought we'd come over here and have a play. So yes, this will be us exploring. We won't know the names of where we are, but we're going to have a good old look. But I think if you look on like Trail Fox, it will show you where these trails are anyway. There are the Dowies as well, which we may look at, but they're pretty gnar. So yeah, we'll see you out on the trail. You walked up the trail. You told us where to go, so you can show us the lines that you you'd identified.
No pressure.
You ready?
Ready.
Get my feet in the right place.
Yep, do the same again. Scrappy as. Scrappy new. Back to you, Matchin. Go down, there's always an up. Back up to the top.
jump line. Thank you. He went into the hedge.
You
what? He went into the fence.
Oh, I lost my legs. Don't want to go over that. Phew. That would have been a bit of a doozy. Definitely be a bit of a doozy. Strava line. Huh?
I like that.
I like that bottom bit. Nice legs. Loving those Burmy bits. Okay, is that your starting block, is it? It's like, rider up! This is Bandit, feeling he's on the EWS stage. Lining up, rider in.
Hang on.
Well, you're not going for a good time, are you? You've got to be quicker off that grid.
Oh, I could have done it. That one was a bit big.
It's
Whoa! Don't think this is on a pay grade somehow. Look at that.
Okay, I'm going to say.
I'll edit that out of Facebook.
We've decided that is not the land for us. We want this land. Bearing in mind that people are now like hangry. Well, you're hangry now, aren't you?
Hangry?
Yeah. Hungry, angry. You're getting hangry. Oh, cool. Me like it. This is so cool.
That was so much fun.
Lots of chicken land. Good. Another joining line there, so it's... Oh, another line that way. Okay. And officially very confused, the lines. Oh, I've lost the boys. Pretty much lost my back brake. Ooh. On the jump line. Always interesting. I like the bit with the like rock garden bit.
Yeah.
As well, those are really surprising.
That route threw me a bit. I'm ready for that. Whoa, main road.
No gears. Whoa. Not a fan of edges. Edges and edges, no. Brakes. Very much like in those trails. I'm gonna head back, get some food, and then possibly head over this way a bit more.
Get the way, squirrel. Thank you.
another red. That's it, all done. Time to go home. But we found a new play area. That's good.
Woo! Hot dog before home time.
Oh, you boys in feed. Not constant.
They were hot dog on McDonald's, didn't they? McDonald's quite a detour. No,
Confessions of a mountain biker.
What's going on Insta?
Oh, so it's live. I just say, end of the ride. We found a new play area.
Well, I was going to grab a hot dog.
Oh, God.
And go back up. Where have we just been this morning?
Just do that to him. This is the end of the ride. We've had fun. We've been over beyond Park End. We found some new trails, a new play area. Definitely one we'll go back to. And now we're just going to pack up the bikes.
With e-bikes.
Ignore him and head home. We'll see you next time.